There is a Trachycarpus palm in a pot here along the boardwalk in Ganges on Salt. It's been in that pot for about a decade. See how it's stunted? Another one over there too, right beside the ocean. Never gets cold enough here to bother them. There's actually another one in behind the Treehouse restaurant too. But the bigger the pot, the safer you are. Smaller the pot, you gotta watch it in a bad freeze. But it just never gets cold enough here beside the ocean to freeze these pots. This part of Canada.